I decided to flee from Iraq because of the bad situation that we lived in. MCRC helped me a lot and support me a lot. I'm a case manager, I'm a teacher. That's the most important thing. We are safe here. In addition to that, we are lucky to be here.
Helping local refugees achieve the American dream, the Multicultural Community Resource Center.